down. I hear someone coming. Hey, get into position.
Chained up on the other side.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
Huh? Huh? Hearing shit.
Hearing shit.
Come back! I was having fun! Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
I love more than standing out in the open, waiting to get shot.
is this bullshit?
More of it. Thank you. Sweet. I'm running and I'm not gonna look back. Yes. Hey there.
Kessler send you?
Thank God. Hi.
Don't let any of these Zeller's army bastards live.
Thank you. something's about to go very wrong. Crashed.
Excellent.
Kick some ass.
Thank you.
can't pick this.
Experience. Hot shots, big mouths, ends up with closed cast
crashing.
Attention, this is a reminder. All recovered technology must be presented immediately to Proctor Quinlan for evaluation. Anyone found in possession of undocumented technologies will be subject to inquiry and punishment.
It's about time we resupplied the prydwen too. I'll be damned if they have to start rationing out food.
Hey.
Most farmers won't be too happy about donating.
Mm-hmm. Let me see what you have.
The human-looking synths are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
If you run into any synths, shoot to kill.
Tegan,
if you need a little extra persuasion...
Set me up.
Got some choice weapons that just...
Uh-huh.
Oh, God. Mole rat on a stick was a really bad idea.
Excuse me.
Quinlan?
Ah, Knight. You
have... Mm-hmm. I found some technical duck.
These, here are the caps that I promised. Mm-hmm. Remember, the common. Check every building you explore.
Considering the city took some direct hits during the war, it's astonishing so much of it still standing.
Careful, this is rough territory.
I'd kill for a trick.
So.
I hope you aren't in trouble.
No, not really. But I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
I wouldn't trust those guys, even if you paid them off.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. You feel like helping me with this? Head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. Nice to know that you care.
Thank you.
certified for landing.